What's going on, everybody? We got 18 orders to ship out, totaling $572 in sales. So let's get to it. All right, everybody, we're gonna be packing and pooling about 18 orders, but first I gotta get these boxes put away and get everything set so we can ship efficiently and get these packages out by 9 o'clock. Let's get it. All right, so first off, this sale, bread and butter, Levi's 560s, used condition, made in 1998, tapered leg, sold for $25 plus $8.95 shipping. North Face sweater going out, got an offer for $14 plus $8.95 shipping. Simple fleece hiking sweater, been selling a ton of sweaters and jackets. As we all know, winter is upon us. Okay, these H&M women's jeans sold for $5 plus $8.95 shipping. This is some of our older inventory, so I've been heavily discounting it. I believe I have a 50% off markdown sale going for items over 3 months old, and I also have a 30% off coupon, so I'm just ready to get these items out of here and clear up some space. These Banana Republic chino pants sold for $22 plus $8.95 shipping. Okay, this is a surprise right here, even to me. An Old Navy used shirt, women's long sleeve, sold for $8 plus $5.95 shipping. I don't know. There is a big following for Old Navy, and even though it is a slow seller, I'll pick it up for 25 cents. Calvin Klein men's button-up sold for $18 plus $5.95 shipping. This was new with tags. Most of these items were found in that storage unit buyout that I did a couple months ago. If you are interested more in how I found those items, you could check out the video here where I'll link above, and you can see how I went about that process more in detail. Just basic bread and butter items. This is a Levi's men's long sleeve, vintage, sold for $19.95 plus $8.95 shipping. This is a Tommy Bahama new with tags ribbed button up, sold for $30 plus $8.95 shipping. Diesel sport coat sold for $53 plus $12.95 shipping. Like I said, a lot of these coats and jackets have been flying off the shelf, and I am very grateful. I have no more room for jackets. This is a vintage Ben Sherman new with tags wool sweater, sold for $10 plus $8.95 shipping. Ben Sherman is a brand I usually never pick up, but it was part of that storage unit buyout. So next up, what sold were these crisscross sandals, Monroe and Main, just some basic heels. I got this from posting a Facebook ads on local buy and sell groups. So I think they sold for like $27 plus $12.95 shipping. All right, well, I hope that this video was helpful for you. If you want to know a little bit more how to grow your eBay store, I'll link a playlist here where it goes over more of the processes and the systems I put in place to generate $100,000 within my first year on eBay. I hope you all have a blessed day. Take care.